Hello everybody, this is going to be my December Ipsy Bag, how would you say it, unpacking video. If you're not familiar with Ipsy, it's a monthly subscription bag that you can get for $10 a month, and you get 5 beauty samples in there. And they always send this cute little makeup bag, like with your products inside, is what I like a lot about the company. And they send it in this cute pink envelope, which I'm going to show you right now. And I'm sorry about this video. My camera is dead, is which I usually film my videos on, and I cannot find the adapter to charge it, so I have to use my phone. And this is my first time ever using my phone, so please bear with me and please forgive me if it goes wrong. Sorry. But anyways, so let's get started. Here is the envelope. If you can see, this is the envelope, and let me open up. I've got to use one hand, so please bear with me. Okay, now the first thing that I received, this is from Precision Beauty. It's an eyelash curler. You can see that. That's what it looks like. I'm going to open it so you guys can see it better. And it's a purple one, which is so cute. That's what it looks like. And it feels a lot stronger than the one I'm currently using. And the one I'm using right now, I thought it was going to be a really good one. It's not a really good one. The one before it was not a really good one. So I'm hoping this one works out better for me, because the last two, they were just not good at all. Okay. Oh, and it also always has like a card inside of the envelope. And it's this one says, "You are a fearless heroine." And this is what it looks like. And then in the back, it has some information. It says, "Our thoughts are filled with you this month. Thank you for a 2014 filled with beauty, laughter, and inspiration. You've given us so many reasons to smile, and we look forward to an awesome 2015. XOXO Ipsy." And then it just has some information, like on the bottom, some other stuff. I think it says, "Spread the word, spread the good vibes. When you snap a pic of your December glam bag, use hashtag thinking of you, hashtag Ipsy, and tag all of the fearless heroines, talented beings, creative geniuses, brave souls, and inspiring originals that made this year one of all-time best." So that's cute. So there's that. Okay, and then in here is the bag. This is what it looks like. It's always, every month is a different bag. You don't ever get the same one. So this one is okay. I'm not like a big fan of the small, like of this one, but hey. I mean, I like it. So, and then the zipper always has like their logo on it. And this one is cute this month. It's a heart and it says Ipsy on there. Sorry if you can't really see this. Sorry. There we go. You can barely see it. I'm sorry about that. But yeah. Okay. Let's open it up. Let me try to get this open with one hand. I got this one piece of hair that just wants to stand up right here. I'm sorry. Getting on my nerves. Okay, anyways, let's get started with this. Okay, the first thing that I received is a NYX Butter Lip Balm, and it is in Parfait, I think. I can't really see it really good, but this is what it looks like. You can see that, and I've already opened it up. It doesn't really have like really a smell to it. But here's the color. You can see it's just like a regular just like a basic pink color on like on my lips. It's probably not even, it probably won't even do anything. It'll look the same color. So, but yeah, hey, I will use this. I need a new lip balm. So okay, and then the next thing that I received, this is from Cool Way. It's a root repair. It's in a little bottle like this. You can see that. Oh, I'm showing you upside down, sorry. This is what it looks like. I've never used one of these before, so this is going to be fun to try, and I hope it helps. It says a hair repair serum, So, I mean, I use serum on my face every day. So, this would be pretty nice to try and see if it helps my hair. So, see about that. Okay, and then the next thing I received is from Tarte. It is a Lights, Camera, Lashes. It's a 4-in-1 mascara. This is cute. It's like a little skinny one and it's purple. So, this is what it looks like. And then, so, I like trying different mascaras, so this one will be fun to try out. I've tried so many in this last year, and I didn't quite find the perfect one that I like. So, we'll see how this one goes. So, hopefully this one... I'm actually using one from Makeup Forever, and it's just a sample size, but it's decent. The thing what I like about it the most is like the brush is little at the end and then it gets big towards the back, so I really like that. That's like the best thing I like about it. But I would purchase full size because I mean it does look good. I mean, it makes my lashes look like I want them to be. So I mean, but I have to use like 3 coats of mascara on my eyelashes in order to like really see a difference to me. That's my personal preference to me. So, but everybody's different. And then the last, I think this is the last, yes, the last thing that I received, this is from Pixi. It says that it is a fairy dust brightening, says fairy dust brightening bare, and I'm not sure. I've never used this before. I haven't used a lot of products from Pixi, but this one I've never used or seen, so I'm not sure like what you do with it. I don't know if it's like for a brightener or if it's for like your eyes or what. I don't know where you use it at. If somebody does know, somebody uses it or they know where you're supposed to use this, please leave it in the comments below and I will greatly appreciate it because I would love to know what you use this for, because I will definitely use it. I just don't know exactly where you're supposed to use it, so please leave that for me if you know. I mean, I guess I could Google it, but if somebody knows, you know, and they will let me know, I will appreciate that. Okay, so that's all the 5 products that I received this month in my bag. But like I said, it's a monthly subscription bag. It's $10 a month. You can't beat that, and you get good products in there. I'll leave a link down below so that you can go to their website and check it out and subscribe if you want. And thanks for watching my video and bearing with me, even though it's like... the video is probably crazy because, like I said, I have to use my phone. It's the first time I ever using my phone. But I'm going to stop rambling and get off of here. And please like my video and subscribe to my channel. And I will be back with my January bag. So, and you guys have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Until then, bye.